First, connect the power supply. The small wire is for controller, and the big wire is for the lights. Then you can see the button between the lights. There's a blue button between the lights. Press the blue button for 8 seconds until the red lights turn off. Then it is clear the early programs. Then press the blue button for 2 seconds. This is matching with controller. Now you can use controller to control the lights.